Yep.
Then do him off the line.
Yep.
One leg back. Two legs behind you. Good start, good start.
Okay, I'm staying tight.
Stop one, two legs back. Half legs behind.
Yep.
He's on your right.
Oh. That was me.
The brake has been damaged.
Great.
Car was driving funny, so you may need to come in for repairs.
Someone else came inside me.
I'm fine.
Yeah, Gimp, you're in the lead. I don't know who got me, but they stuck me into the catch fencing. Yeah, I got hit by a green car in that corner. Yep, so much for this one. I've never gone into the pits of this racetrack. Two are now 11:45 and 4:30. Come on.
Here, go!
I guess I'm behind you, Gimp. I just came out of the pits. Okay.
Yellow flag, repeat, yellow flag.
Okay, there you are, Gimp. And then 13th is... Yeah, I just pulled you and then got offbeat seaweed or whatever. I gotta see if I can get back and get some points. I'm gonna have to save the replay because... I had Gimp beside me, and I turned in, and then all of a sudden, someone just drilled me into the fence. And it wasn't Gimp. So... Thank you.
your best first sector so far. Great job.
Well, I'm up to 10th. So. That was interesting. What are you doing back here? Oh. I think they put on new ball joints and a tie rod end on mine. Well, Jeff's walking around with bolts and throwing them into people's intake crumpets. Seconds to make up. Come on, now you can do it that way.
First sector, that's your best so far.
Well, that, and I'm looking, and we're holding Jeff's pace. Is what really sucks. Yeah. Can do it then. I don't know. I almost feel better not having a motor out here because I'm out here running and the field's coming to me. But again, I said, as I'm a minute behind. I've been a minute behind since I came out of the pit. Yeah, it's the left front. Started out 40 seconds behind Dog, and now I'm 20 seconds behind. heck is Mads behind me? 38 seconds. And then you're behind him, right? Coming into, I think, what's called a wood coat, isn't it? Yeah. Got a warning. Well, no, I got a 2 second penalty and then a warning. What's the warning shit? Yeah. Anybody keen? Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, you're right behind me. Hey, there's race cars up ahead. Thank you. I mean, the people have been working on catching now. I'm 7 seconds behind. I can see them. I might push a little harder now. I'm going to try to save it, and Johnny will have it, so I just want to actually, I may just go to Johnny's and look. Well, then I better save it, because I know Gimp didn't get into me. I don't know whoever was in the center there. It was in green, and, okay. So, that's not good advice. Well, I went flying wide in the first corner, and I'm like, no, 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 and I'm feathering the throttle and everything, and I'm like, God, I gave up this flyer of a start in turn one. I was hoping this guy was going to be for a position. It won't even be for a position for you, Kingy. Thank you. going through wood coat. I'm running like 231 temp Fahrenheit. Could probably start bang shifting this thing like Grumpy Janky instead of lifting between shifts. But I mean, really, it's only worth a couple tenths a lap on a really good lap. Yep. What? No. You know, the old Heelan gearboxes were all dog boxes. You just lifted and shifted. So... Well, yeah, I mean, Oh, this will be for position for you, I think. Isn't it? Okay. Nissan's competition gearboxes used to be built here. And they used to, what they'd take is a Formula Atlantic. Oh, come on! I do not want to get you guys' race points. And, you'd have to lift the shift on them, but you didn't have to use the clutch. Okay, 10th, I'm on the left, or to the left of you. Thank you. Come on! Man, that was some nasty understeer. Kids got a 323 GTX that we're actually going to try to do that. Do that to his gearbox, is put a Heelan Formula Atlantic gears into the stock gearbox. Because unfortunately, the Getrag, when they built it for Mazda, they made the gearbox way too brittle, so it won't take any more than like about 185 horsepower to start shedding gears. Yep. Every so often I find a X-Trap gearbox for sale, but damn, it's like $7,500. But they do. If I could find one, I would. Because it would give you... It's And it's an X-Trax made for 88323 GTX. You get through him there? Yeah, hey, he's 10th now. I can see him. I'm getting excited. Yeah, I can see him. He's not that far. I've got him in my sights. I just gotta get there. Got 10 laps. Jeff, this would have been one hell of a race. It happens. All I hit was the safety fence. And I mean, it really screwed my car up. Yeah, that's what I'm saying is it's a little disappointing. Yeah, I got 9th right in front of me. Actually, 9th just went around 6th. Yep, just got to 6th place. We gotta get 2 seconds on Mazza, but... I'm trying. Kingy, are you to ninth yet? Okay. I got eighth in front of me. Just went in the weeds.
Left side. You're clear.
He's behind me now. Nice easy left-hander before we go. I'm going under the bridge, says Global Daily.
Two lengths behind.
He's kind of tenacious. Kingy, you'll think this is funny, is I've got a buddy that's got an Audi R8, and I took him for a ride in my supercharged Miata, and we got done and everything. He goes, oh, wow, your car has that thing where it blips the downshifts too, doesn't it? And I'm like, yeah, it's my foot. I said, I rode in his Audi, and man, I mean, it's just phenomenal. Now, I think in an autocross, I could eat his lunch. But my Miata's a lot more visceral to drive than his Audi. Well, first off, you can put the top down in that, and the Audi you can't. But I finally found an air filter that lets you hear the supercharger. 4,507. Oh. You know, we did that 9:35 practice race, and I got pushed off at the start, so I'm way in the back, and I pass a guy and get the blue flag, and I'm like, dude, I ain't slowing down to let you back by. Oh. Last four laps, this thing is not feeling good. Yeah, I mean, I've been sitting just a minute off you for 26 laps. and this is crazy, third is only 5 seconds ahead of me. This has been a lot of work. Keep it busy. Good race, Ben. No worries, it happens. I didn't realize anybody was there. That's the only reason I was wanting to see what happened, so I can try to learn from it. So the real story is I should have never been there because I shouldn't have been off in the first turn. I should have just been fucking gone. Because I had, what, two cars on everybody going into turn one from the start. But it happens. Oof, last to third. I think if I'd have had another 10 laps, I might have been able to catch Vinny. Yeah, I know. If a frog had a pocket, it'd shoot the snake that fucked with it. Or carry a gun and shoot the snake that fucked with it. Ugh. You couldn't see them when they were racing either. You couldn't. The mirrors were worthless back then too. Yeah, I saved the replay, and oh, I need to do that too. I need to save my video, so just